these two go at it. Treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up, ready to go.
Colin, this was going to be a real treat, Myron. And I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does Kane. Where's this going? Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
This battle just begun, and you can guarantee that these two are ready to go to war. The winner of this one will make a statement.
Hey, if this match continues at the pace we've seen so far, we're in for a honorable night.
Neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I couldn't have said it better myself. It's scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL. This guy has strength, that's for sure.
Yeah.
You can never count this guy out, Cole.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What should his approach be for a matchup that does not feature a new opponent? But if that's Chopper, it is story rivalry.
I just don't know if he's ready for this rivalry. He's in a heated rivalry against a high-caliber superstar. We'll see how this goes, I guess.
It remains to be seen if this matchup will be mentioned in the conversation of this match. But the personal issues in this ongoing conflict make it impossible to turn away from him. Incapacitated, there's always the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hole into his trademark. Missed many chances to like that one, does he?
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Now what's going to happen? Oh, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And that we were talking about, the result is pretty predictable. Very few of his foes are able to escape it. A lot of championship matches on his resume, and so many of them have ended on a tap out at Clyde the STF.
You know, a few of those contests come to mind, Mike. You have to force Mark Henry to tap out at Money in the Bank in 2013. That was for the WWE Championship.
Remember that?
Yeah. Just goes to show you, nobody's immune to the effects of the damage. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Well, we've got a man in the squared circle today. That has to be regarded as having as brutal a finishing move as exists in WWE.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kang. But I still don't see him giving up.
Has a bright future ahead of him. And by the looks of things right now,
he's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can
to his feet. Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
More, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to either.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars' abilities, and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Oh, boy. And in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's going to win, but I am sure that we're going to see a great match.
It's go time, people.
Know that matches don't get much bigger than this one. But a title and professional legacies at stake.
What they say, heavy is the head that wears the crown.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champ. Bringing it back inside.
Just a frenzy to solve the opponents that combines brawling, air assaults, and submissions.
Well, Michael, what makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an opponent is one of the most unconventional superstars we've ever seen. No one knows what's going to throw at any opponent next.
You really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that your career, and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole. But this guy's a drop range of skills, certainly venture into the unusual.
But the attacks and strategies helped Ambrose become the longest reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history in the NWA.
And now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win.
Dismantle his opponents with speed, high-flying attacks, and all sorts of violence. There's no doubt that there's definitely a method to his match.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't know anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. What's going to be coming here?
Seen that executed.
You've gotten to war with some powerhouses.
That's someone who gets it.
You have to realize he's also well versed in mixed martial arts.
Serious pain here. Damn, boy, you bet no other superstar in history has been able to combine an incredible business sense and in-ring dominance quite like
a lot of money over the years. He wrote a check the other day and his bank bounced. JBL is a success in everything he does.
Seen it a little more often. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an out battle.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Singles action coming up next.
Don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
Ready to go. This was going to be a real treat, Michael. And I know you feel the same.